this video, we're going to show you how to submit a service request ticket from our support website. Start by going to support.lenovo.com to select which product you need to submit a service request for. You can choose between PC, data center, mobile, or smart. For this example, we will walk you through the steps for PC support. To submit a service request ticket, you will need to know your serial number and machine type. If you need help finding your serial number or machine type, you can click Detect Product, or you can find it using Lenovo Vantage. If you do not already have Lenovo Vantage, you can download it for free from the Microsoft Store. On the View PC Support page, you have another option to detect your product, or you can browse products to select your device from the catalog. You can also look up your machine in the search bar. Once you have your serial number and machine type, click the Contact Us tab from the product homepage. On some systems, you can simply click the Submit a Service Request option and then click the blue Submit Online Service Request button. On other systems, you may need to select Troubleshoot My Device from the drop-down menu. Next, click Submit a Service Request Online. If this is your first time submitting a service request, you will need to create a new account. Step 1 will ask you to select the type of problem you are having and the country and region of your service. If you've used our system to detect your product, the serial number and machine type will auto-fill. If not, you will need to type the serial number in the search box. When you are finished, click Next. Step 2 will ask you for additional information on your service request. Some issues you might be having can be found with a simple diagnostic scan. Before submitting a service request, we recommend running the Lenovo Diagnostics app to see if that shows you your problem. You can enter the diagnostics code in the box. For the description, be sure to submit detailed information of the machine failure and any diagnostics testing results. After you have completed the description, click Next. Step 3 is the contact details. Input your name, email, and phone number. You can also select callback options. Choose between email only, text only, both email and text, or none for voice only. If there's going to be another on-site contact for your device, you can input their information on the right side. At the bottom of the page, input the address of the machine location for shipping. When you are finished, click Next. Step 4 will ask you to review your submission details. Make sure everything in the form is filled out as detailed and accurately as possible, then click Submit. If you need to check the status of a repair, select Repair Status from the side menu on the product homepage. You will need to enter your repair ticket number, serial number, or customer ID in the search box to pull up your information. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.